A rally was also held in Nipomo tonight in support of Black Lives Matter. About 30 to 40 people marched in the streets. They walked around Teft Street and Mart Street and to the park and back. The protest was peaceful as people called for justice.